Hey, 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 welcome back to Food According to El Roca. So today we're making some chicken meatballs with this sweet and sour sauce. So delicious, try them. I put some heat in it with some chili flakes. You'll decide on that. So we start by making our sauce that we're gonna dunk the meatballs in. It's just some honey. Mozambican, as you saw there, Mozambican peri peri sauce, and then I put some salt, I put some white wine vinegar, and then I'm gonna put some herbs, black pepper, as you can see there, and then some chili flakes. But you can check in the description box, you'll find all the ingredients listed there. You'll find everything and the measurements of the ingredients. So we make this sauce and put it aside, and then from there we're gonna take our chicken breasts. Make sure it doesn't have a lot of water on it. Just tap it, pat it with some paper towel. And then I'm making the minced here. But if you can get a minced chicken, you can just buy that. I bought chicken breast and then I minced it myself. So you can do either one as long as it's minced chicken. As you can see there, my chicken is minced. And then I'm going to put some garlic in there. I put 2 tablespoons of garlic in there. And then I put some coriander. I chopped coriander. And then I put Parmesan cheese, some black pepper, and then some breadcrumbs in there. Again, check in the description box. You'll find all the ingredients. And then I added some onion powder and a little bit of salt and a little bit of oil just to make sure that, you know, it's not too dry. And then I put 2 eggs in there just to bind everything. So this is what I put. And then I also added some paprika, which I had forgotten at first. And then I added some paprika in there, ground paprika. And then I mixed everything together, as you can see there. Make sure that everything is mixed very well. And then from there, you're just going to form some balls. And then after forming the balls, put them in the fridge for like maybe 30 minutes or 30 to 40 minutes, put them in the fridge so that they bind before you start frying them. And then I fried them in some butter and oil. I mixed some butter and oil, and then I fried my meatballs in there. As you know, chicken breast doesn't take that long to cook. And then it didn't take long. Once it's browned on both sides, I knew it would be ready. And then from there, once I knew they were ready, and then I just put the sauce in there. So that I can saute, you know, leave it in the sauce for a little bit, just a few minutes in that oil, in that sauce, I mean, so that it can, you know, absorb the sauce, so that it absorbs the sauce. So this is so delicious, guys. This sweet and sour sauce on the meatballs, delicious. And I served mine with some tzatziki sauce, which I'm going to post the recipe immediately after this one. I'm gonna post the tzatziki sauce that I was eating with this, and then with naan bread. I served it with naan bread and some tzatziki sauce. So delicious. It's so delicious. You can do this when you want to serve your guests, you know, something quick while they wait for the main meal. You can serve them this. They can just nibble on this. It's so delicious, guys. And if you do try it, please comment in the comment section and let me know how you found this recipe. And guys, thank you so much for coming back and watching this. And guys, thank you for also those who have subscribed lately. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. And guys, thank you so much for watching. Let's meet in the next video, which is going to be the tzatziki sauce that I served this with. Thank you, guys. Until the next video, if you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. I'd appreciate that. Thank you. Bye.